Oh, hi, my name's Dean Harding from Good Life Home. Sorry, I'm a bit dishevelled today, being caught in the rain and the wind. So, doing my best just to give you a quick insight into the property we're about to market behind me here. I'm in the back garden of a lovely, lovely four-bedroom extended detached house, as you can see there, with a single-storey extension to the rear. It's on Millthorp, which is just off Angram Drive. It's a nice development of quality sort of four and five bedroom detached houses, all within decent sort of plots as well. This particular back garden you can see behind me there, it's pretty much all laid to lawn with a large area of decking immediately adjacent to the back of the house. So it's suitable for you to do pretty much whatever you want to do to it. Inside, the property could do with some cosmetic updating, but it's a nice property and it's got great potential, and it's got four effectively double bedrooms on the first floor and a family bathroom as well. It's set back from the road in what would be classed as a cul-de-sac, I guess. And with plenty of driveway parking leading to an attached garage as well. It's going on the market at a good price, I think. It certainly represents good value for money, and I would thoroughly recommend, if you're interested in a nice location, four double bedrooms, extended with plenty of room on the ground floor and a nice garden plot, then this could be the one for you. Hope you enjoy the photographs which are to follow. My name is Dean Harding from Good Life Homes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Let me take you to a place I know you wanna go. It's a good life.